naging helper ng mga Inday. Go, go, go!
Ito po yung ingredients. Siyempre, pork ribs, olive oil, brown sugar, kosher salt, smoked fried paprika, black pepper, and garlic. Okay. So ito na po yung garlic, paprika, olive oil, Worcestershire, and salt and pepper and sugar. Okay. So gawin po natin i-rub po natin dito sa meat. At ito na po yung final. Look at that. How, tingnan mo kung gaano ka-roast. It looks very young and tender. See? Oh my god. At ito na po yung aking roast pork ribs. It's ready to serve. At yan po nagtatapos. See you next time for another experiment.